This is Perch Perkins reporting live from Goo Lagoon, where I'm standing in front of what appears to be some sort of gigantic gooey bubble rising out of the water into the water. With me is Sandy Cheeks, Miss Cheeks, as Bikini Bottom's resident know-it-all. We look to you for answers. Who, what, how, why, when?
Well, Perch, I won't really know anything until I run some tests, but I can tell you it's pretty serious. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to get going.
Oh, yes, of course. This is Perch Perkins, and I'm soaking wet. Back to you.
Wow, it's so big. That there is a Texas-sized bubble. First, we'll check its tensile strength. Tight as a drum.
Oh, I want to play the drum.
No, Patrick, don't. That thing's volatile. There's no telling what kind of damage it'll cause if it pops.
Oh, fine. Here, I don't need that old stick anyways.
Come on, guys. We still have more tests to perform. I need a sample. Be a darling and hand me that there bucket. Okay, SpongeBob. Put a little bit of that glop into this analyzer. This is worse than I thought. Look, Sandy. Duck! How many times do I have to tell you that stuff's dangerous? Now, how are y'all gonna clean that gunk off?
Oh, yeah. Gross. Good thing I keep a spare set of hands.
Oh, yeah.
I have a better idea. Hold out your hands.
Oh, they shine.
Well, it seems to have stabilized. As long as it doesn't get any bigger, there's not too much to worry about. That ain't good.
So, Miss Cheeks, what's the prognosis?
Well, Perch, it's my considered opinion that now would be a good time to... Run my cake!
Well, there you have it. This is Perch Perkins about to be swallowed by a giant wave.
Ooh, I'll catch up! I've got to use the can!
Whoa! Whew, that was a close one.
Help! 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 I'm out of toilet paper in here!
Look out!
Ooh! Hang on, buddy. Just a little bit more. Gotcha? I don't gotcha. Whoa! SpongeBob! Help!
Aw, what do we do now?
We need to get my submarine. Fast. Squidward, it's an emergency. I'm gonna need your back. Hop on, SpongeBob.
Sheesh, you think the sky was falling? I'm going to learn to keep my big mouth shut.
Oh, howdy, SpongeBob. It's so nice you could stick around. Glad.
Hold on, Patrick. We're here to rescue you.
Oh, go rescue someone else. Can't you see I'm playing with my friend SpongeBob? Don't worry, I'll never leave you. Oh, no! Goodbye, SpongeBob! Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, Sandy.
So, what do we do now, Sandy? That thing is headed straight for downtown Bikini Bottom.
If that thing pops, we can kiss our beautiful town goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Help me, my beloved.
Don't touch me, you disgusting freak! Oh, my dress is ruined! Mommy Goopy!
Oh no, it's headed right for Neptune's trident!
I was afraid it might come to this. In order to save the city, we must destroy public property.
Sandy, why do you have missiles in your sub?
You know, just in case I get stuck in traffic. Here goes! Darn it!
Huh? What the? That's weird. It's like that bubble has a mind of its own.
Or the mind of someone else! Look! Plankton! I knew it.
Yeah, it's me.
What are y'all up to this time?
Well, it's for me to know and for you to clam up.
Rude?
Well, let's just say I've got big plans for this little bubble. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go.
Dang it! We'll never catch him at this rate!
They'll never catch me at this rate.
Oh, no, you don't. Come here, you little varmint. You stay out there. Yippee, we got him now.
That's right, come to Papa.
Let me get you out of there. You got some explaining to do.
Hey again, SpongeBob.
We got you surrounded, Plankton. Now come out with your antenna in there.
Oh dear, I guess you got me. Oh, wait a second. No, you don't.
Retreat, retreat.
Don't go so soon. I hope you brought your dancing shoes, because it's time to do the electric goo boogaloo.
Good thing we landed on SpongeBob.
Yeah, good thing. Plankton, you creepy bacteria! Give me back my sub! My sub!
There, Sandy.
Plankton, you're a big meaty weedy. You won't be such a tough guy without that big old bubble.
Tough guy? Bubble?
Patrick! Eureka! Inspiration!
Really? Do I need deodorant?
No, but you're close. What we need is liquid soap. It's time to fight Bubble with Bubble.
Bubbles? That's your answer to everything.
Thank you. Come again. Hey, who turned out the lights? Hello down there, Krabs. Look, I brought you a pretty balloon. And in return, you can give me the Krabby Patty secret formula.
Why in the world would I want to do that?
Because if you don't, I'm going to pop this disgusting thing and destroy Bikini Bottom. As you can see, I predicted the blast radius of this goo-bombic balloon, and it's going to cover pretty much everything in town.
Oh yeah? Well, I can't see nothing from down here.
Oh yeah? Well, look again, you dingus.
I won't be blackmailed. There's no way I'm giving you me secret formula.
You heard him, Bikini Bottom. It's time to kiss clean goodbye.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Hold it right there, mister.
Not again.
Prepare to meet your match, you big bubble bully.
Well, this is interesting. Let's see where it goes.
Thank Neptune for the Pocket Mart book discount.
Here goes. Good on him, oh! Pretty sick, pretty slick, huh? Get him.
Uh-oh.
Woo! Oh boy, get him, you big bubble bruiser! Woo! You're the man! Yay!
Okay, where were we? Oh yeah!
There goes a real hero. He gave his life so we could stay clean.
Oh no, he's coming back!
And he's heading right for us!
That's it! No more messing around. Give me that formula or I'll destroy this stinking town!
But I don't wanna! You'd better do what he says or we'll tell your restaurant apart and give it to him ourselves.
Yeah!
I just washed my car.
Yeah! Okay, I'll do it. Yeah! Here, I hope you choke on it.
Oh, I can't believe it. After all these years, it's mine. I'm so happy I could just burst.
This bubble, that is.
Oh, that dirty little double timer.
Don't worry, he's about to get what's coming to him. Now to see what's inside a Krabby Patty. Just one ingredient. Donut crabs! Ow.
Well, I don't see what you're so gold-on happy about. This is a catastrophe.
Well, darling, it's like this. Where you see disaster, I see dollar signs. So, SpongeBob, you got any of that bubble soap left? Please have your money ready. Thank you. Right this way.
See, Patrick? Bubbles are the answer to everything.
Ah!